we have this just in. A federal judge ordered the U.S. Postal Service to sweep facilities across the country, including here in South Florida, for any mail-in ballots that might not have gotten to their destination. Chopper 4 over the distribution facility in Northwest Miami-Dade now. The sweeps were ordered to conclude by 4:30 this afternoon after several organizations sued the Postmaster General and the U.S. Postal Service. We're working the story and we'll have much more ahead on CBS 4 News at 5.